Periods are a public health issue.
I was in my office and I had this amazing group of students come and present to me an art project that they had done on campus that contained all these stories collected from the student body.
I had to leave class in the seventh grade. Why is this still happening in college?
No one should miss class because of their period.
From that moment on, I knew that I wanted to partner with them to be able to flip this script and to really talk about ending period poverty and making sure that menstrual products were available and are available to anyone who menstruates in our society.
Menstrual health management is a basic human right. Please support Representative Sara Innamorato's bill for free menstrual hygiene products in PA public colleges and universities. Thank you so much.